you're watching this on YouTube or on our website, thank you for watching.
通过 YouTube, 通过我们视频观看的，感谢大家观看。
Está mirando en YouTube, el sitio internet, gracias por mirar.
You are in the morning, Sunday morning service of the Baptist Tabernacle in downtown Los Angeles.
你们在观看洛杉矶市中心浸信会幕举行的礼拜。
Estás en el Tabernacle Bautista de Los Ángeles en el servicio domingo por la mañana.
And thank you for watching. On the bottom of your screen, you see my email.
感谢大家观看，我们的电邮地址现在正出现你的荧幕上。
La parte baja de la pantalla ves el sitio de internet.
Send me an email. Send it in English if you can write in English, but you can send it in one of the other languages, and we'll get it translated.
希望大家能够发电邮告诉我们你们的感想，用英文写最好。如果可以用其他语言都可以。
En la dirección que está ahí, escríbeme un email y así puedes en inglés, pero si no será traducido.
And tell us what you're thinking about the sermons.
请把你的感想告诉我们。
Now here's an interesting thing regarding these emails. From all over, we get them from all over the world.
很有意思，我们的电邮发来自世界各地。
Esto es interesante, lo recibimos de todas partes del mundo.
People watching the sermons on video or in three languages or reading the manuscripts in 33 languages. We get a lot of emails every week.
每周我们通过那些朋友发电邮很多很多。
Recibimos muchos emails cada semana.
And from Yemen to Las Vegas, we get emails every day almost. Yes, every day.
几乎每天都有的发电邮。上周呢，有从拉斯维加斯从也门发了电邮。
The Yemen hasta Las Vegas recibimos cada día.
The interesting thing is that we have never received a negative email, not one.
很有意思，就是说没有一个人发电邮来指责我们。
La cosa interesante es de que nunca hemos recibido una mala.
We give hard, old-fashioned Bible preaching here.
我们在里面非常强硬地宣扬福音，指责那些人罪恶。
Damos predicación estilo antiguo de fuerte acá.
No one complains.
却没有一个人抱怨。
Nadie se queja.
In fact, several people who left our church long ago are sending money to help us get these messages out.And one girl said, Dr. Hymers, I'm so sorry I left. She lives on the East Coast now. I watch both of your sermons every Sunday. I wish I had never left our church. And thank you for preaching and sent money.
相反呢，这位离开以前离开我们教会的一些朋友呢，就每个月都发一个各种各样的资助来帮助我们网站的工作。有位女孩从东岸就是每个月这样。
Por ejemplo, una muchacha que vive en la costa este, de que dijo de que no me debería haber ido, pero estoy mirando y te quiero enviar dinero.
And perhaps you will want to do that too. At the end, very end of this tape, I'll tell you how you can contribute. It doesn't come to our church; it goes to the missionaries all over the world who translate the sermons.Into 33 languages.
有可能你也希望帮助我们做这样去做。
A fin de mensaje tendría que nos puedas ayudar con los 33 idiomas.
Now here is an email from India.
下面是印度发来的一个电邮。
Acá un email de India.
Dr. Hymers, I greet you in the name of Jesus.
海博士，耶稣的名向你打招呼。
Dr. Hymers, te saludo en el nombre de Jesús.
Thank you so much for your good messages.
感谢你讲的这么多优秀的信息。
Gracias por tu buen mensaje.
Dear sir, I am a pastor from India.
亲爱的牧师，我也是在印度做牧师的人。
Yo soy pastor de India.
I get your sermons and use them in my church, as well as preaching them in pastors' conferences.
我用你的信息不仅在我自己的教会里面宣讲，甚至在牧师的联谊会中也来宣道。
Uso sus sermones y los predico y también en conferencias de pastores.
I look forward to reading new messages.
我非常期待每一次的新的信息刊载在网站上。
In Jesus' name, Pastor John, and he gives his name. I never give the name. Just tell me what country, when you write to me, tell me what country you're in, and I will not give your name.
以耶稣的名义，约翰牧师，所以我不会透露你的姓名的。就让你发电邮。
Dime qué país, no leeré el nombre, pero sí leeré el país.
Here's one from Pakistan.
下面是从巴基斯坦发来的电邮。
Acá uno de Pakistania.
This is a man that I've never had spoken to or written to before.
这是我以前从来没跟他联系过的人。
Acá un hombre de que nunca he escrito.
Dear sir, listen to me.
亲爱的先生，听我讲。
Pues caballero.
You are 100% speaking under the power of the Holy Spirit.
神的圣灵确实100%的在你身上对那些人宣道。
Tú estás bajo el poder del Espíritu Santo predicando.
God touches me with the Holy Spirit when I read your messages.
每次读你的信息的时候，神确实触动了我的心灵。
Dios me toca cuando yo leo tus mensajes.
God bless you.
愿神赐福你。
Dios te bendiga.
I am in Pakistan.
我在巴基斯坦。
Estoy en Pakistán.
I am an evangelist.
是一个宣道士。
Soy evangelista.
Thank you so much.
感谢你。
Gracias.
And he will preach these sermons too. Amen.
他也会用我们信息宣道。
Here's one of the first ones. We've had a few. The Americans come and get the messages, and they do. They by far the largest number.
最多的利用我们讲到都是美国内地的这些美国的大陆上人。
Americanos vienen y leen más.
But being Americans, they are unthankful, unholy.
但作为美国人来讲
，without natural affection,
无亲情，没有感恩之心。
Pero siendo americanos son impíos sin gracia, no dan gracia sin afecto natural.
So we get droves of letters from all over the world, but we've only had 3 from America since we started this. Although the pastors who read the sermons are by far the most computers.
所以在网站上面读我们讲到的这个人数最多的是出来自美国，但自从网站开始呢，只有3位从美国寄来的电邮。
Aunque la mayoría de los gente que lee son americanos, no escriben, no dan gracia, pero sí dan gracia y escriben en el resto del mundo.
Now, Pastor, I know you're busy.
牧师们，我知道你们很繁忙。
Pastor, yo sé que tú estás ocupado.
If you're not, you ought to be.
如果你没有繁忙，你应该是繁忙。
Si no está, debe de estar.
You've been looking at these sermons and you get sermon ideas, and that's fine. We all do that. A pastor has to speak two or three times every week to the same group, and you run out of material.
我知道你们每周要对这个会众要讲那么两三次话，所以有时候呢，话题确实是不知道该讲些什么了。你到我网站上面得到一些话题。
Pastor tiene que hablar tres veces a la semana, cada semana a la misma gente y se le acaba el material.
We write these sermons so they can easily be transferred, and you can use the ideas and so forth. And you ought to. And if you've been doing that, American pastor, if you've been using the sermons sometimes.Why not write a letter and thank me? It won't hurt you. Won't break your ballpoint pen. I will not give your name. All I want is the state that you're in. Write me a note. I'm looking for message for love notes from American pastors.
我现在期待就是那个美国的牧师他们写一封鼓励的信，发信电邮告诉我们对我们的鼓励，对我们的感谢。
Hoy busca y al pastor americano.¿Por qué no escribes? Sí, usa los mensajes, la idea está bien, para eso está, pero ¿por qué no escribes a dar gracias?
And so here's one from a man in, I think it's Philadelphia. He didn't put it on here. Be sure to put the state. If you're writing from the United States, put the state that you live in.
如果你发信从美国发来，一定要搞清楚你的这个发电邮的这个州。
Acá uno de Philadelphia, ponga el estado si es que está en los Estados Unidos.
And if you write from a foreign country, be sure to name the country. I will not give your name ever. We don't do that.
若从外国发电邮，搞清就是发讲明你自己发电邮的国家。
Yo no daré tu nombre, pero ponga el estado o el país.
And this American pastor writes, Sir, I would be honored to speak to you when your time permits.
这位费城发电邮的朋友就说：“我如果有时间的话，希望能跟你谈话。”
Dijo sería un privilegio hablar con usted cuando sea el tiempo posible.
Your devotion to properly prepared, godly, inspiring sermons is to be respected to the fullest.
你这种带着敬虔之心准备一个彻底的宣道的文稿的这种敬虔心，确实值得我们尊敬。
Su devoción para predicar bien.Es algo que debe de ser respetado.
I am a Baptist minister, conservative.
我是一个保守派的浸信教会牧师。
Soy conservador ministro bautista.
So I told him to call me, and we can have a talk, and I suppose he will next week.
所以我回信让他打电话给我，所以下周可能他会来。
Le dije que me llamara de ella. Quizá lo hará la próxima semana.
Not only do we answer every one of these emails, not only so.I spend a couple of hours every week talking to pastors all over the world.
不仅仅我们回这个电邮，而且每周呢就是几个钟头，我就是同世界各地的牧师来谈话。
Pasamos semanas cada tiempo cada semana hablando con pastores.
And thank you for writing in. And I wish that several of you would do that this coming week.
That
are watching. From YouTube, let's have somebody write.
谢谢大家发电邮, 从YouTube那些朋友也可以发电邮告诉我们。
Gracias por mirar y al de YouTube, porque también ustedes no escriben.
Mr. Ben Griffith had an operation removing one of his kidneys and to replace one from his sister.
我们的主唱歌手呢, Ben Griffith先生, 他现在在东岸做手术, 把一个肾脏献给了他的妹妹。
El señor Griffith le quitaron un riñón que él dio a su hermana.
And so the operation took place yesterday morning. Day before yesterday.
手术是前天早上, 做的。
La operación tomó hace unos cuantos días.
I've talked to him on the phone two or three times. Don't do that. Though you can text message him, and if you don't know his text, ask Dr. Chan or Mrs. Hymers and or Dr. Kagan, and they'll give it to you. It'd be nice for you to send him a text message, but don't. He's too weak yet to talk much on the phone. But I talked to him yesterday. He said, "Dr. Hymers," I said, "How are you feeling?" He said, "Well, I'm feeling fine, but I'm looking out the window and it's white." He's in Washington, D.C. And I'm glad he doesn't have to come home until next week, because Washington is under 2 or 3 feet of snow.
美国东岸现在被两三尺厚的暴风雪遮盖了。
Washington está bajo de mucha nieve, casi un metro, y por eso es bueno que viene la próxima semana.
And it's the worst blizzard back there that they've had for many years.
很多年以来, 这是最糟糕的, 最大的一场风雪。
La peor nevada de años.
So, Mr. Griffith, when you watch this video, please know that these young people care about you, and they're going to send you text messages, and thank you for watching. He watches all the sermons. We send them back to him electronically.
你知道我们年轻都非常想念你，而且大家都发电邮给他，或者发一个短信给他。Before
the sermon, Mr. Jack Nang will sing for us. Give him a good welcome as he comes.
See how patient Jesus stands, insulted in this awful place. Sinners have bound the Almighty hands and spit in their Creator's face. With thorns his temple gored and gashed, sent streams of blood from every part. His back with heavy scourges lashed, but sharper scourges tear his heart. Nailed naked to the accursed wood, exposed to earth and heaven above, a spectacle of wounds and blood, a sad display of injured love. Hark how his dreadful cries of fright affected angels while they view. His friends forsook him in the night, and now his God forsakes him too.
Please turn with me to Matthew 27.
请大家打开圣经马太福音27章.
Volteo conmigo Mateo 27.
It's page 1042 in the Scofield Bible.
1024页斯可福研读圣经上面的页数.
Página 1002 en la Biblia estudio de referencia Scofield.
Page 1042, Matthew 27, verse 46.
马太福音27章46节.
Mateo 27:46.
We'll begin with verse 45.
从45节读起.
Empezamos con verso 45.
Now the sixth, from the sixth hour, there was darkness over all the land under the ninth hour.
从午正到申出, 遍地都黑暗了.
Desde la hora de sexta hubo tinieblas sobre la tierra hasta la hora novena.
Jesus is dying on the cross.
Jesús muriendo en la cruz.
And then our text in verse 46.
46节 es nuestro texto.
El texto en verso 46.
And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried with a loud voice.
约在深处, 耶稣大声喊着说,
cerca de la hora novena, Jesús clamó a gran voz.
Saying, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani.
他说, 以利, 以利, lama sabachthani,
diciendo, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani,
which is a translation of, May God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?
翻译过来就是说, 我的神, 我的神, 你为什么离弃我?
Esto es, Dios mío, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
You may be seated. When I preach on Sunday morning, I usually speak to young people.
星期日早上宣道, 我通常以年轻人为对象。
Cuando predico domingo por la mañana, predico a jóvenes.
I do this because there are so many young people in our church on Sunday.
我这样做因为每个礼拜天早上总会有很多年轻人来到我们身边做客。
Hago esto porque hay tantos jóvenes en la iglesia el domingo por la mañana.
Who have never heard the gospel preached clearly.
他们从未听过清晰的福音宣讲。
Nunca han escuchado el evangelio predicado claro.
And there is so little plain gospel preaching anymore, at least in the United States.
至少在美国, 我们现在这么少能听到这个清晰的福音宣扬。
Hay tal poco predicar del evangelio en los Estados Unidos hoy en día.
We have gone out to the colleges and malls and places where young people gather.
我们曾去到了年轻相聚的聚集的购物中心校园里面。
Hemos ido a las universidades, a las escuelas, a las tiendas donde están los jóvenes.
And you come.
邀请了你们来,
I'm thankful that you do. Everybody who's brought into the church that way, please stand. Give them a good hand. Everybody that's been brought into the church by somebody inviting you, stand now. Thank you for coming. But there's another reason that I speak to young people every Sunday morning.
Pero hay otra razón de que hablo a los jóvenes domingo por la mañana.
The second reason is because young people under the age of 30 especially are more likely to experience salvation than those who are older.
第二个原因呢, 就是30岁以下年轻人比年纪大的那些信主得救的可能性要大得多。
Es porque los jóvenes menos de 30 años de edad están más disponibles para recibir salvación.
Every study and every poll that I read shows us that that is true.
我读过的一切研究统计数据都是这样显明。
Cada encuesta de cada estudio demuestra eso.
And my own experience proves it true.
我自己的经历也是这样证明。
Mi propia experiencia muestra que es verdad.
If a person is going to be saved, it almost always happens between the ages of 16 and 25.
多数那些人要得救的话, 他们都在16到25岁之间得救。
Si alguien va a ser salvo, pasa entre 16 y 25.
I realize there are some exceptions, like my own mother who was saved at 80, but they are not many.
虽有例外, 但为数不多。
Yo sé de que hay muchas excepciones, como mi mamá que es 80, pero no hay muchos.
How can we explain this?
¿Cómo podemos explicar esto?
Well, one of the reasons is that older people get set in their ways.
De las maneras es de que la gente de edad está fija en sus caminos.
And habit is a very, very strong motivation.
Hábito es una gran motivación.
And so, you almost never see an older person over the age of 30 come into the church and be willing to come on Saturday night and Sunday night. They just won't do it.
Casi nunca ves una persona de más de 30 años de edad de que está dispuesto a venir y ser salvo.
It's not in their makeup. It's not in their genes. They're not used to coming. Why should we come two or three times a week? But the fact is, if you don't come two or three times a week, the chances of you getting saved are almost zero.
他们总是这样问，为什么要去教会两三次呢？我告诉没有来两三次教会的话，你得救的希望几乎等于零。
Porque es, porque es que ya tiene que ir joven porque después de 30 casi ya no son salvos.
Now I realize there are exceptions to that.
我知道这也是有例外的。
Yo sé que hay excepciones a eso.
Mrs. Kagan's mother has begun to come every Sunday morning and Sunday night.For the last several weeks, she started doing it, and she's over 80 years old. So there are some exceptions, but they are very few.
凯根博士太太的母亲呢，已经八十多岁了，所以现在每个礼拜天早上、晚上都来，但这只是很少数人。
Hay excepciones tal como la madre de la doctora Kagan, de que tiene más de 80 años de edad y ahora está viniendo domingo por la mañana y por la noche.
And when a person goes over the age of 30, it becomes less and less and less.Likely that they'll become a real Christian, and till it, at the end, it's almost nobody.
结果一个人超过三十岁以上，他们得到得救或者成为基督徒的机会越来越少，直到最后呢，根本不有没有人在转变。
Y cuando ya tiene más de 30 años de edad, es menos probable de casi nadie viene.
Even on the Isle of Lewis during the revival, I've been reading a book Mr. Bebo gave me, and there was a revival there.
即使在路西岛上，那么1940年代尾期的时候，有没有复兴发生了？毕博先生给我一本书。
Aún en la isla de Lewis, he estado leyendo un libro que el señor Bebo me regaló. Había un avivamiento ahí.
One of the young men who was saved in the 1949 revival and went on to become a preacher, said there were very few exceptions between the teenage years and 40, almost all the conversions in the great revival.Only a few older people over 40.
有那么一个人的见证，他呢，就是在1949年、50年时候得救的时候，他指出得救的人都是年轻人，18岁到20几岁之间，很少年纪大的。
En ese gran avivamiento de las conversiones eran entre 16 y 40, unos cuantos después, pero casi todos 16, 40.
And yet, strangely, preacher, strangely, most of you preachers in America, do not focus your Church on young people.
然而很奇怪，我们在美国的牧师们，你们自己传道的着重点呢，并没有放在年轻人身上。
Y la mayoría de ustedes no han enfocado en la iglesia con los jóvenes.
I understand the reason.
我知道原因何在。
Yo sé razón.
You get an older couple to come in, and they've got money, and young people in college or in high school or in graduate school don't have any money, so.You're not too interested in them.
所以年纪大一些人呢，马上来就可以做奉献，你们金钱上面就可以有收获。但是年轻人，你们在那里吃力不讨好。
Yo sé razón, los adultos tienen dinero, pero los jóvenes que están en la escuela o la universidad no tienen dinero, por eso no están interesados en ellos.
Now, preacher, you have to admit that's part of the reason, at least part of the reason. But you forgot that the Bible says the love of money is the root of all evil.
牧师们，你要承认这是根源之一。但是我告诉你们，圣经这样指出，对金钱的热爱是万物之源。
Tiene que admitir el predicador de que el deseo del dinero es el principio de la raíz de toda maldad.
And one of the evils that comes out of focusing on older people because they've got money, letting the poor college students go to pieces, one of the evils that comes out of that is our churches are growing older and older and older.
这样你主持奉就是着重注意力在成年人身上，而且放弃了年轻人，让他们完完全全毁掉的这样的恶果之一，就是我们教会越来越老年化。
Uno de los resultados de estar yendo solamente por los adultos que tienen dinero es que la iglesia está llenándose de gente vieja.
The pastor of a Baptist university spoke in our church, four weeks ago, I think it was, and one of the things he wrote back to me, thanking me, he said, "I love your young people. They're very lively."Most of the churches where I go are filled with old fogies like me, filled with old people. And that's what's happening to our Baptist movement and the other evangelical churches. They're building up with old people. And he said, there's no future if we don't have young people.
一位浸信大学的校长来到我们教会里面做讲道，为看到我们教会里年轻人很有生气，他回信。感谢我们这样讲到，很多我们浸信教会里面充满了老年人，这样这个教会是没有前途的。
El presidente de una universidad bautista me dijo de que las iglesias donde voy está lleno de gente de vieja, pero me gusta ir a la tuya donde está lleno de jóvenes.
Now I'm pretty old man. I've been in the ministry 58 years. It'll be 58 years in 2 months.
我再过几月呢, 就是传道已经58年了。
He estado en la iglesia de casi 58 años.
And I know why the churches don't get young people.
我知道年轻人为什么无法, 那些教会没有去找年轻人进来。
Sé por qué la iglesia no consigue a los jóvenes.
Let me suggest one reason. One reason is when you close the evening service, goodbye, you're not going to get any college kids. They've got to have something to do at night. So as soon as you close your evening service, you are consigning your church to the old people. They want to go. They want to stay home on Sunday night. And so you'll have an old people's church. If you don't now, you soon will. It will be mostly older people over the age of 50 if you close the Sunday evening service.
一旦你关闭了晚上礼拜天晚上礼拜的话，你就是定了你们的教会以后只有是老年人来参加，年轻人就不再来了。
Si tú cierras el servicio domingo por la noche, será una iglesia de gente más de 50 de edad, viejos.
The other thing is this. I don't believe in youth pastors.
另一个原因，我这样相信，我不相信在教会里面应该设立年轻人指导。
Yo no creo que debe de haber pastores de juventud.
A youth pastor is a kid that doesn't know how to do the work.
青年指导，他跟不知道、不懂的传道事业。
A pastor de joven es un joven que no sabe hacer nada.
And so you put him to take care of the teenagers and young adults, and he doesn't know what to do.
他对年轻人或年轻的成人呢，他们一窍不通，如何向他们传道，如何带领他们。
If you want your church to grow, it would be smarter for the senior pastor to take care of the young people and put the young man in charge of the older folks. That would be smarter. Nobody thinks of it, but I think it would be a smart move. If you've got to have a youth pastor, make him an adult pastor, and you, pastor, yourself, take care of the young people.
更聪明一点的做法就是你自己主动扶持来引导年轻人，让所谓的青年指导带领成人的教会。
Si quieres saber un pastor de los jóvenes, hazlo con los viejos y tú cuida a los jóvenes.
And these are just some thoughts that I'm throwing off the top of my head to you preachers that are watching. Another thing that I think is that the whole program of the church ought to be planned for the youth.
另外一个节目就是安排上面的都是应该为年轻人为主要的对象。
El programa entero de la iglesia debe de ser arreglado alrededor de los jóvenes.
The whole program ought to be a youth program from beginning to end.
教会的全部的安排计划都是一个以年轻人为对象。
La cosa entera debe de ser de los jóvenes de principio al fin.
And get the young people excited about bringing in their college friends and some people they meet on the street or in the malls, and pretty soon you'll have a youth church. And you know what? There, you say, I'll lose some of the old people. Oh yeah, you will. But you will gain some older people who want to be around young people, like we have with a couple, Southern Baptist couple sitting at the back of the room now. They came here because of our young people. And you'll find that there are older people that want to be around young people. They will come. The rest of them don't count anyway. What good are they?
你会这样回答说，可能我失去一些教会里面的成人，我说让他们离开，让他们走吧。但是你会同时得到一些希望与年轻人在一起的成年人、老年人，就像我们教会的教导的一些人。
La iglesia de los padres jóvenes y algunos de edad, tal como una pareja de edad de Sureña Bautista que está acá, vendrá.
Yes, and that's true anywhere in the world. Make your program of your church for young people.
这就是世界各地的教会都是应该这样，把你整个教会的安排的主要对象为年轻人。Haz
los programas de la iglesia para jóvenes.
And then your church will grow.
那你教会就成长。
Entonces crecerá tu iglesia.
Because most conversions happen between the ages of 16 and 25.
因为大部分的转变都发生在16岁至25岁之间。
La mayoría de las conversiones ocurren entre 16 y 25.
Now I know that there are exceptions to that.
所以有例外。
Yo sé que hay excepciones,
but they are not many.
但为数不多,
pero no son muchas.
How can we explain this?
原因何在呢?
¿Cómo podemos explicarlo?
One explanation is that young people are beginning to realize that life is hard and difficult, and they may turn to God to help them.
原因之一就是这些年轻人呢，刚刚开始认识到生活的艰难，有可能转向神得救。
Los jóvenes ven de que la vida es dura y quizás de que si van a Dios les ayudará.
You're just beginning to realize that you are mortal.
自己刚刚意识到并非长生不老的人。
And you are just beginning to realize that you will die.
死期无法回避。
And
you are just beginning to see that the world is a frightening and often lonely and hostile place.
刚刚开始看到人生叵测而又孤独。
Vedicate mundo es un lugar solo de feo.
And this is most important.
更重要的是,
y esto es muy importante.
You haven't yet learned to cover up your fears with frenzied activity.
你仍然没有学会用各种繁忙的活动和多种娱乐来分心。
No has aprendido a cubrir tu temor con haciendo actividades.
And the various diversions that older people make to keep from thinking about their mortality.
或像那些成人用来这各种各样的借口来遮盖自己内心的畏惧。
Y las diversiones que hacen la gente de edad para no pensar de la mortalidad.
Young people are at the beginning of life.
年轻人刚刚开始他们成人的生活。
Los jóvenes están en el principio de la vida.
And by talking to hundreds of them, I know that you are saying, how can I live in such a cold and lonely world?
跟几百上千年前谈话之后，他们常常问我这么问这么一个问题：我如何能生活在这冰冷与孤独的世上？
En el hablar con cientos de ellos, yo sé de que tu pregunta, ¿cómo puedo vivir en el mundo frío solo?
And that's why I come back again and again to the theme of loneliness.
所以我一次又一次重复地讲如何征服这个孤独感的问题。
Por eso regreso al tema de soledad.
I understand that very well that the theme of loneliness doesn't appeal to every young person.
我也清楚这种孤独感的主题并不是对每一个年轻人都有感兴趣的。
Yo sé de que soledad no apela a todos.
I know that many young people have already learned how to use various tricks to escape from loneliness.
我知道你们中间有些年轻人已经学会了如何用这个所谓各种各样繁忙的活动来隐蔽遮盖自己的独。
Yo sé de que muchos han aprendido trucos para escapar de la soledad.
Frenzied activity and diversions to avoid thinking about their lostness and their loneliness.
用各种繁忙的活动和多种娱乐来回避自己对孤独的思考。
Mucha actividad para no pensar de que están solo perdidos.
And I know that those who have learned these tricks will not pay attention to my sermons.
我知道这些学会了一些手段人不会思考我讲的道。
Yo sé de que esos que han aprendido esto no van a prestar atención a los sermones.
But I also know that there's a quiet boy and a thoughtful girl here and there.
但我也同时知道，不时的会有一两个沉静的男生或深思的女生回家以后再思想。
Pero también sé de que hay muchachos de callado y una muchacha que piensa aquí y allá.
Who will go home and say, that man spoke to me today.
他会这样想，那老头今天对我教了点东西。
Que irá a la casa diciendo, él habló a mí.
I'd better go back and listen to him preach again.
我最好回去再听他宣道。
Mejor que regrese a escucharlo predicar.
And it is to that thoughtful young man or woman that I speak this morning.
今天早上我正是对这位年轻人或这位女孩来讲话的。
Es a ese de muchacho y muchacha que piensa que estoy hablando esta mañana.
My theme is, as it often is loneliness.
我今天讲到的主题就是孤独感。
Mi tema como muchas veces es la soledad.
Cold heart, hard, frightful, heartbreaking loneliness.
冰冷坚硬又可怕令人心碎的孤独。
Soledad fría, dura.
And it has never been better expressed or more fully felt than it was when Jesus Christ died on the cross.
对此最确切的感受而且表达正是耶稣基督死在十架上的言辞。
Nunca se ha visto dicho mejor cuando Jesús murió en la cruz.
For it was when he was nailed on the cross that Jesus cried out, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?
正是当耶稣挂在十架的时候，他这样呼喊道：“我的神，我的神，为什么你离弃了我？”
Porque fue en la cruz cuando Jesús dijo, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
You'll have to excuse me for being not so peppy as I usually am because I spoke Thursday night and Friday night and Saturday night for a total about 12 hours.
请大家原谅我今天没有像以前那样
in the last three nights, so I don't have the usual pep. But then again, on the other hand, it lends itself to less pep. Jesus cried, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?
耶稣在十架上这样呼喊，他说：“我的神，我的神，为什么你离弃了我？”
Disculpe que estoy tan más callado, pero prediqué 12 horas el jueves, el viernes, el sábado, pero es mejor para esto. Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
Picture Jesus in your mind.
想象一下耶稣的情形。
retrata a Jesús en tu mente.
They arrested him alone in the Garden of Gethsemane.
当他在哥西马尼园中一个人的时候，他们逮捕了他。
Lo arrestaron solo en el huerto de Gethsemane.
Late at night, he was praying and sweating, as it were, great drops of blood as your sins were placed in his body.
午夜的时候，当他在哥西马尼园内祷告的时候，流下的汗水像大雪一样。
Tarde en la noche de ahí sudando como si fuera grandes gotas de sangre.
The soldiers arrested him on a false charge.
士兵逮捕了他。
Los soldados lo arrestaron en falsa carga.
They stripped off his clothing and beat him half to death across the back.
然后把他的衣服扒下来，按他的背上毒打了一遍。
Le quitaron la ropa y lo azotaron casi para matarlo.
They pushed down a crown of cruel crown of thorns on his head.
有一个荆棘编的冠冕强压在他的头上。
Apretaron una corona de espinas cruel en la cabeza.
They jeered at him and laughed at him and mocked him as he dragged his cross through the streets of Jerusalem.
当他背着十字架走在耶路撒冷街头的时候，他们鄙视唾弃他。
Riendo, burlándose, gritándole cuando arrastró esa cruz a través de Jerusalén.
And when they got to the place of execution, they pounded nails through his hands and through his feet.
去到了行刑的地方，他们用钉子钉穿了他的手足，钉上了十字架。
Cuando llegó al lugar de crucifixión, clavaron clavos a las manos y los pies.
They raised him up on his cross, and his body hung there.
把他吊在直立的十字架上。
Levantaron la cruz y el cuerpo colgó ahí.
As they shouted words of scorn at him.
当他们在对他嘲笑的时候，
gritando palabras de burla.
And finally, as the afternoon came on, he cried out, "Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani?"
到了下午三点的时候，他这样喊道：“我的神，我的神，你为什么离弃我？”
My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?
Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani.
Dios mío, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
To understand the significance of that cry, we must answer two questions.
要能理解他这个呼唤，必须要回答两个问题。
Para saber ese grito, tenemos que dar dos preguntas.
Why was this important?
为什么这很重要?
¿Por qué fue esto importante?
The Romans crucified literally thousands upon thousands of men.
罗马士兵钉死了成千上万的人。
Los romanos crucificaron miles y miles de hombres.
Why was this so important?
为什么这个十字架的行刑这么重要?
¿Por qué fue esto tan importante?
To answer that, we have to answer two questions. First, who is this man Jesus?
第一，这个问题要提的就首先，耶稣这人是谁
？Para dar respuesta tenemos que ver dos preguntas. Primero, ¿quién es este hombre Jesús?
He was no ordinary human being.
他并非普通凡人。
No ordinario de ser humano.
The Bible says that God gave His only begotten Son, John 3:16.
圣经说神将他的独生子赐给他们，称约翰福音3:16。
La Biblia dice ha dado a su hijo unigénito, Juan 3:16.
This man who cried out from the cross was the only begotten Son of God, the only one that ever lived.
这在十字架上大声呼喊的人是神的独生子，是人间唯一仅有的。
Este que gritó de la cruz era el hijo unigénito de Dios, el único que vivió.
Furthermore, Jesus spoke of the glory which I had with God the Father before the world was.
此外，耶稣
John 17:5.
此外，他还提到过在未有世界以前，我同父神所有的荣耀。约翰福音17:5.
Jesús dijo aquel gloria que tuve contigo de Dios el Padre antes que el mundo fuese. En breve, Juan 17:5.
This man who cried out from the cross was Jesus Christ, the second person of the eternal Trinity.
这从十字架上呼喊的人正是耶稣基督，永恒的三位一体中的第二位。
Este hombre que clamó de la cruz era la segunda persona de la Trinidad de Jesucristo.
So united was he with God that he could say, "I and my Father are one."
他与父神是如此密切的相连，甚至他可以讲，我与父原为一。
Tan unido de que pudo decir, "Yo y el Padre uno somos."
The unity of God the Father and God the Son is from everlasting eternity past to everlasting eternity future.
圣父和圣子的合二为一的关系，乃从永恒的过去一直延续到永恒的未来。
La unidad de Dios el Padre y Jesucristo del Hijo de la eternidad es de eternidad futura.
The Apostle John called Jesus the Word.
使徒约翰把他称作神之道。
One llamado a él el Verbo.
And he said, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God."
约翰这样讲说：太初有道，道与神同在，道就是神。
En el principio era el Verbo, y el Verbo era con Dios, y el Verbo era Dios.
The same was in the beginning with God.
这道太初与神同在。
Este era en el principio con Dios.
All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made.
万物都是借着他造的，凡被造的没有一样不是借着他造的。
Todas las cosas que cosas por él fueron hechas, y sin él nada de lo hecho ha sido hecho.
And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. John 1:1-14.
道成了肉身，住在我们中间。约翰福音一章十四节。
Y aquel verbo fue hecho carne y habitó entre nosotros. Juan 1:14.
And so the Bible teaches us that Jesus Christ created the world.
所以圣经这样告诫我们：耶稣基督本人创造了整个的宇宙世界。
La Biblia dice que Jesucristo creó el mundo.
Joseph Hart wrote many wonderful hymns.
约瑟夫·哈特写了很多优美的歌曲。
Joseph Hart escribió muchos bellos himnos.
In one of them, he said, "See how patient Jesus stands."
有一首歌，他这样看耶稣多么耐心地站在那里。
Él dijo, "Ve qué paciente está Jesús."
Insulted in this awful place.
受到人的诅咒和鄙视。
Insultado en este lugar horrible.
Sinners have bound the Almighty hands. They tied his hands behind him.
罪人捆绑了全能的手。
Pecadores ahí ataron a la mano.
And spit in their creator's face.
对他们造物主的脸庞
Escupieron la cara de su Salvador.
Hark how dreadful cries of fright affected angels while they view. His friends forsook him in the night, and now his God forsakes him.See how patient Jesus stands, insulted in this awful place. Sinners have bound the Almighty hands and spit in their Creator's face.
看啊，那些罪人绑住了全能造物主的手，而且对他的脸庞吐唾沫。
Ataron las manos del Salvador ahí el hombre insultado escupido en la cara.
Even in the Garden of Gethsemane, there in the dark, while the disciples slept, Jesus prayed and had fellowship with God.
甚至在那黑暗的漆黑的格西玛尼园内，当那个门徒在睡觉的时候，耶稣在那边祷告，与他的天父联系。
Aún en la oscuridad de Getsemaní, ahí mientras que los discípulos dormían, Jesús tuvo de compañerismo con Dios el Padre.
He was always aware of his close fellowship and close ties to God his Father.
他非常清楚自己与自己父神的关系。
Siempre estaba ahí, reconocía de que estaba cerca Dios el Padre.
Even as he was arrested and tried, God was close to him.
即使被他被捕的时候，他受刑的时候，天父与他同在。
Aun cuando fue arrestado de ahí, Dios estaba cerca con él.
And as they beat him across the back and then crucified him, he could still turn to God and pray.
当他达到就是受到毒打的时候，他仍然转向天父在那祷告。
Aún azotado, siendo crucificado, puedo decir a Padre.
As he prayed from the cross, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do," praying for those that crucified him.
正如他挂在十字架上所做的祷告一样，说：“父啊，赦免他们，因他们所做的，他们不晓得。”
Ahí en la cruz, podía decir, "Padre, perdónalos, porque no saben lo que hacen."
But now it was dark.
但这时候周围都昏暗了。
Pero ahora estaba oscuro.
Now from the sixth hour, there was darkness over all the land under the ninth hour.
从午正到申初十二点到三点，遍地都黑暗了。
Desde la hora de sexta hubo tinieblas sobre toda la tierra hasta la hora novena.
Well might the sun in darkness hide and shut his glories in when Christ the mighty maker died.For man, the creature's sin.
当 造物主耶稣死在十字架的时候，连月太阳都愿他光，把他的完全的光芒的关闭掉。
La oscuridad de la naturaleza muestra cuando el creador murió por el pecado del hombre.
Now from the sixth hour there was darkness over all the land under the ninth hour. That's three in the afternoon.
从五正到深处就下午三点，遍地都黑暗了。
Desde la hora sexta hubo tinieblas sobre toda la tierra hasta la hora novena, las tres de la tarde.
And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried with a loud voice, "Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani."
约在下午三点，耶稣大声喊着说，以利以利，拉玛撒巴克尼。
Cerca de la hora novena, Jesús clamó a gran voz diciendo, "Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani."
That is my God, why hast thou?Forsaken me.
也就是说，我的神，我的神，你为什么遗弃了我？
Estoy, Dios mío, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
The darkness that fell over the earth in that terrible hour was a picture of the darkness that separated God the Son from God the Father for the first time in eternity.
人间在那时刻中间的黑暗，反映出父神与圣子头一次分离的黑暗。
La oscuridad en ese momento era un retrato de la oscuridad que separaba Dios y el Hijo la primera vez en la eternidad.
Never before had the Son of God been separated from His Heavenly Father.
历史上圣子和圣父从来没有分手过。
Nunca antes Dios del Hijo había separado de Dios el Padre.
But now it was so.
但他们现在分开了。
Pero ahora así era.
And in the darkness he cried, "Why have thou forsaken me, my God?"
在这个黑暗中，他这样喊说：“我的神，你为什么离弃我？”
En la oscuridad dijo de por qué me has desamparado.
Who is this man?
这人是谁？
¿Quién es este hombre?
He is Jesus, the everlasting and only begotten Son of God.
他是就是耶稣基督，是永生神的儿子。
Es Jesús, el hijo de unigénito de Dios el Padre.
Separated completely from his heavenly Father for the first.Time in all eternity.
在永恒中间到永恒未来呢，头一次，第一次与他的父神分开了。
Separado de Dios el Padre por la primera vez de toda la eternidad.
And secondly, why did he cry out?
第二呢，他为何高声呼喊？
Segundo, ¿por qué clamó?
I have a difficult time explaining that.
我确实很难来解释这个问题。
Tengo dificultad de explicarlo.
No wonder.
也不足为奇。
Claro.
These are the words of Christ.And they really go beyond our human minds. They really go beyond what we can explain.
耶稣这句话确实超越了人的理解，是无法解释的。
Estas son las palabras de Jesús y van más de lo que se puede explicar.
Great Spurgeon had this same difficulty when he preached on this text.
伟大的斯布顿宣讲这句话也有同样的困惑。
Grand Spurgeon tuvo esta dificultad cuando predicó de este texto.
Spurgeon said of these words that no one can fully understand them.
斯布顿说这些词句是没有一个人能彻底理解它的含义。
Spurgeon dijo de que nadie puede entender estas palabras.
Spurgeon quoted Luther.
斯布顿引用了路德的描述。
And citó a Lutero.
And spoke of Luther.
谈到了路德的情形。
Habló de Lutero.
And what he said, I think, is so important that I want to read it to you.
他所讲的，我觉得很重要，希望读给大家听。
Lo que dijo tan importante que te lo quiero leer.
Martin Luther was the great leader of the Reformation.
马丁·路德是中世纪改革的伟大领袖。
Martin Luther era el líder de la gran reformación.
Spurgeon said he sat him down in his study to consider this text.
斯普顿讲呢，他坐下自己的书房里面，开始沉思这句话的含义。
Spurgeon dijo que se sentó de ahí para considerar este texto.
Hour after hour after hour, that mighty man of God sat still.
这个一个钟头一个钟头过去了，那伟大的圣人却仍然坐在那里一动不动。
Hora tras hora de ese gran hombre de Dios Lutero estuvo quieto.
And those who waited on him came into his room again and again, the place where he studied.
那些侍奉他的人一次又一次进去他的书房看他。
Lo que tendían a entrar un vez tras vez.
And he was so absorbed in his thoughts and meditations on this verse that they almost thought he was a corpse. One maid said, "I think he's dead. He doesn't move."
发现他如此深陷于沉思，以至于看像一个塑像一般，好像他已经死了。
Y están ahí pensando de esto, de que uno dijo de que creo que está muerto, no se está moviendo.
Spurgeon said he neither moved hand nor foot.
斯普顿描述说他手脚不移。
Ni movió mano ni pies.
He neither ate nor drank.
不吃不喝。
Ni tomó o comió.
but sat with his eyes wide open like one in a trance.
双目紧盯前方，好像进入了催眠状态一般。
Pero sentado ahí con los ojos abiertos como uno está durmiendo.
Thinking over those wondrous, mysterious words, "My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?"
思考着这深奥的词句，我的神，我的神，你为什么离弃我？
Pensando esas palabras, Dios mío, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
After many long hours in which he seemed to be lost to everything that went on around him, he rose up from his chair.
许多时辰如此过去了，他似乎忘记周围发生的一切。最后，他站起来离开，走出来。
Después de largas horas se levantó.
And someone heard him say, "God forsaking God."
有人似乎听他这自言自语说：“神离弃神。”
Alguien le oyó decir, "Yo rechazando Dios."
One person of the Trinity forsaking the other.
三位一体的一位离弃了另一位。
Una persona de la Trinidad rechazando a otro.
And so Spurgeon went his way. And so Spurgeon went his way.
结果 Spurgeon 就离开。
Spurgeon fue su camino.
What is hardly the correct expression to use. So Luther went his way.
结果路德就离开。
Lutero fue su camino.
Well, it's hardly the correct expression. I would hesitate to endorse it. Yet I do not marvel that our text presented itself to the mind of great Luther in that light.
所以我非常清楚这句经文呢，描述了当时路德的所有的这个猜测。他讲的一句话
：Maravilla de que él no vio esto en esa gran luz.
It is said that Luther looked like a man who had been down in a deep mine.
好像路德走向了很深的矿井一样。
Dijeron que parecía como que si Lutero había estado en una mina profunda.
Down in a deep mine. I feel more like one who has not been down in a mine, but has looked into it.
结果路德出来的表情好像下过矿井，但斯普珍说呢，我好像没有下去过，但是看向了矿井的深处。
Dijo que yo creo que soy más uno que miró a esa mina profunda en vez de estar en ella.
Or I am like one who has beenpart of the way down and shuddered as he passed through the murky darkness.
或者好像走下去一半的路，却因其黑暗而颤抖驻足，不敢再走。
Como uno que solamente en parte bajó, pero vio la oscuridad y tembló.
But who would dare to go much lower than this?
有谁还能敢再走一步呢？
¿Quién se atrevería a ir más bajo que esto?
Who would dare to go to the heart of the text?My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?
有神能够再走深一步来去探索这句话的深度。我的神，我的神，为什么能离弃我？
¿Quién se atreve a ir al corazón del texto? Dios mío, Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
It is tremendously deep.
这是一滩极度的深渊。
Es tremendamente de profundo.
No man will not be able to fathom it or to explain it.
非人所能测度的。
Ningún hombre podrá explicar o entender.
And so Luther said, "I am not going to try to explain it." Unquote.
所以斯普珍也这样讲说，我也不去来给你解释。
Russell Lutero dijo, "No voy a tratar."
Spurgeon's sermon is titled, "The Saddest Cry from the Cross."
斯普珍讲到的题目就是十字架上最悲哀的呼喊。
Ese mensaje de Spurgeon que describe esto es el grito más triste de la cruz.
I agree with Luther.And Spurgeon, that we cannot fully understand how God the Father could forsake God the Son.
我同意路德以斯普珍的看法，我们永远无法悟透父神如何能够离弃自己的圣子。
Estoy de acuerdo con Lutero y Spurgeon que no podemos entender completamente cómo el Padre puede desamparar al Hijo.
I will not try to explain those words.
我不想进一步去解释这些词句。
No trataré de explicar esas palabras.
But simply give a few thoughts about them.
仅想提出我自己的一几点看法。
Solamente dar unos pensamientos.
First, Christ is speaking as a man here.
第一，耶稣是以人的角色来说这句话。
Primero, Jesús habla acá como un hombre.
He is fully God.
他虽是完全的神。
Completamente hombre.
But he is also fully man.
但他也是确实全人。
Pero también completamente de hombre.
Theologians call this the hypostatic union.
理论家把它称作神人和结合为一体。
Dios y hombre completo, la unión hipostática.
The hypostatic union of God and man, so that Christ is the God-man.
所以耶稣基督就是神人一体的人。
La unión hipostática de Dios y de Jesús, así Jesús es el hombre Dios.
And yet here he speaks only as a man.
在这里面说话是一个全人的身份来讲话。
Y acá habla solamente como un hombre.
Not a spirit.
并不是一个魂魄。
No un espíritu.
I cannot think of a worse heresy that so many people, Protestant and Catholic, believe that Christ is a spirit. That is a demonic doctrine. It is not found in the Bible. He is not a spirit. For a spirit hath not flesh and bones, as ye see me have, he told the disciples on Easter Sunday evening.
说耶稣是个魂魄，这是完全出于鬼魔的一个邪说。要知道，在复活节第一复活节的早上的时候，他告诉了门徒说：“要知道这些魂魄是没有骨没有肉，你看我是有的。”
No es un espíritu, eso es una herejía que condena. Él dijo de que un espíritu no tiene carne y hueso como ves que yo tengo. Dijo eso en la Pascua de Resurrección.
Only a real man could say that he was forsaken by God.
仅有一位全人才能说他被神离弃了。
Solamente un hombre real puede decir de que era desamparado de Dios.
Now here's another thought.
另一个概念就是
otro pensamiento.
Christ was forsaken by God because we deserve to be forsaken by God.
基督被神离弃是因为我们配遭神的离弃。
Jesús fue desamparado por Dios porque nosotros merecemos ser desamparado por Dios.
There on the cross, Christ took our place and suffered for our sins.
在十架上，耶稣代替了我们的地位，为我们忍受了神的刑罚。
Ahí en la cruz Jesús tomó nuestro lugar, sufrió nuestros pecados.
The prophet said, "Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows on the cross."
先知以赛亚这样讲，他诚然担当了我们的忧患，背负了我们的痛苦。
Ciertamente llevó él nuestras enfermedades y sufrió nuestros dolores, dijo el profeta.
By the sin of our first parents transmitted to us all, we were born and grew up cut off from God.
因从我们第一对父母传给我们的罪孽，结果我们出生而且长大中都是与神隔离的。
Por el pecado de nuestros primeros padres, fuimos ahí eso fue transmitido a nosotros.
The teachers in your university laugh at that. Ha ha ha.
大学里面的教授会笑嘲笑这一点。
Los profesores en tu universidad se ríen de eso.
And yet they themselves are cut off from God.
但他们自己也与神隔绝了。
Pero ellos mismos cortados de Dios.
And they themselves bear in their own bodies the ignorance and alienation that all men have from God until Jesus saves them.
他们自己也与神隔离了，他们自身也是带着个罪孽与神隔，就是直到耶稣基督拯救为止。
Tienen el entendimiento ahí oscuro hasta que a Dios lo salve.
The apostle Paul explained it, having the understanding darkened.
使徒保罗这样讲，他们心地昏昧。
Pablo dijo teniendo el entendimiento entenebrecido.
Being alienated from the life of God through the ignorance that is in them.
与神所赐的生命隔绝了，都是因为自己无知。
Ajeno de la vida de Dios por la ignorancia que en ellos hay.
Because of the blindness of their heart, Ephesians 4:18.
因他们心里面的刚硬和盲目，以弗所书四章十八节。
Por la dureza de su corazón, Efesios 4:18.
And that is our condition before Jesus saves us.
就是在耶稣拯救我们之前，我们人人的现状。
Esa es nuestra condición antes de que Dios nos salva.
Now I want to tell you a little story that I read last night.
昨天晚上我读了一个故事，我告诉大家。
Quiero decirte algo que leí ayer por la noche.
And I'm always reading, and everything can come into the hopper and appear in a sermon. Last night I was reading a few pages from Dr. W.A. Criswell's autobiography.
昨天晚上我读了几页 Criswell 博士他的自传。
Siempre estoy leyendo de todo se mete en la cesta de Isaiah Miskla y estaba leyendo de Criswell.
Dr. Criswell was the far-famed preacher and pastor of the First Baptist Church of Dallas, Texas for 50 years.
Criswell 博士就是远近知名的在德萨斯州达拉斯第一基金会做牧师做了50年的一个宣道士。
Criswell fue el pastor de la primera iglesia bautista de Dallas, Texas por más de 50 años.
Dr. Criswell graduated from Baylor University.
Chris Ware, 我是从贝勒大学毕业。
El graduó de la Universidad de Baylor.
Already at that time, liberalism, unbelief in the Bible, was creeping into Baylor.
当时那个自由派那个思念已经进入了贝勒大学。
Ya en ese tiempo la incredulidad estaba entrando en Baylor.
And it was poisoning some of the ministerial students.
而且很多那些读神学的那些学生已经受到毒害。
Envenenando algunos de los estudiantes de ministerio.
So now the great preacher, he's only a young man, about 24, 25 years old. And he goes into a little Texas coffee shop to have a glass of milk and a piece of lemon pie.
结果这位当时还年轻的23岁的人们 Chris Ware 博士呢去到一个咖啡店里面就是喝一个咖啡牛奶或者是这个馅饼。
Estaba yendo a la Universidad de Baylor y entró en una cafetería para tomar un vaso de leche y un pastel de limón.
And as he is eating that piece of lemon pie and drinking that glass of milk, the thunder and the lightning is flashing outside, the rain is pouring down.
就在他吃这个柠檬馅饼和喝牛奶的时候，外边的雷霆大作。
Y mientras que estaba comiendo ese pastel y esa leche, estaba tronando y lloviendo fuerte afuera.
And the door is flung open, and in comes a fellow that he had not seen for several months.
结果呢，门突然间打开，有这么一个人跑进来，他几个月都没见过他了。
La puerta cae abierta y entra un joven que no he visto por meses.
Ha, Criswell, I'm glad to see you.
他说 ，Criswell， 我很高兴见到你。
Hola, Chris, estoy contento de verte.
Drinking a glass of milk, are you?
在那喝牛奶是吗
Tomando un vaso de leche.
He said to the waitress, bring me a cup of coffee and be sure to put some whiskey in it.
结果给他对那些侍者就说给我弄杯这个咖啡弄里边那个威士忌
El otro dijo, tráeme café y ponga whiskey en ella.
And he sat down beside the young preacher, Criswell.
他也坐在年轻宣道士 Criswell 身边
Se sentó al lado del joven predicador Criswell.
At a little table.
在那小桌子上旁边坐下。
He was a young man who had been close friends of Dr. Criswell.
他一直跟 Criswell 博士关系很亲密。
Había sido joven amigo de Criswell.
He had been a young man that he studied with in his room and memorized courses on philosophy and courses on history.
他们曾经是同窗，一起研读过哲学，而且历史。
Había estudiado la filosofía de historia las clases con este joven.
But now he had drifted away and he sits next to Criswell. He said, I haven't seen you for some time. I suppose you still think that you will be the savior of Baylor University.
结果他坐在那说我现在很久没见过你总以为你还可以拯救贝勒大学吗
Y él dijo, no te he visto por tiempo, creo que tú piensas que vas a ser el salvador de Baylor todavía.
For even in that early day, Criswell was answering the Bible critics and liberals in his own university.
即使在那早期的时候，年轻的 Criswell 已经开始在大学里面回答那些自由派的教授。
Porque aún en ese día principio, él estaba dando respuesta a esos de la universidad que criticaban la Biblia.
And the boy looked at him and said, who do you think you are, a savior or an Old Testament prophet?
结果他说，那年轻人对着 Criswell 说：“你以为你自己谁呢？是救主吗？还是先知呢
？”El joven le preguntó qué piensa que eres, el Salvador, un profeta del Viejo Testamento.
He said, "You need to give up this preacher's work. There's no money in it."
结果他对 Criswell 说：“你要放弃这宣道士的工作，根本挣不到钱。
”Tiene que dejar la obra de predicador porque no hay dinero en esto.
There's no future in it.
没有未来。
No hay futuro.
You'll only be preaching to a few old ladies in a country church.
只是在这乡间的教会里面对几个老太太宣道而已。
Solamente predicará según una iglesia pequeña, unas ancianitas según una iglesia de campo.
I'm giving this from memory because I didn't even think that I would tell this story until just now as I was preaching. And he said, we don't believe the Bible anymore.
他这样说对 Chris 说，我们不再相信圣经了，这逐字逐句的，对不对
？No lo escribía, no pensé que lo iba a decir, pero solamente de memoria.
You know, we've studied the philosophers. We know the answers. You're pretending to believe the Bible. You don't really believe it.
接着他说，我们读过哲学，你知道，你是假装在相信圣经，对不对
？Ya no se cree la Biblia de tu de los filósofos. Tú sabes mejor.
Dr. Criswell said, "Oh yes, I do."
Criswell 这样回答说，我确实相信的。
Sí, yo sé.
50 years later, about 40 years later, he thrashed the Southern Baptist Convention and rattled it to the roots by preaching on the inerrancy of the Word of God.
40年后，他通过宣讲圣经的无错性，让整个美南浸信会受到了震动。
40 años después, él sacudió a los sureños bautistas predicando que la Biblia es la palabra de Dios.
Well, his friend said, "You're talking big again, and I don't have time to listen to you. I'm not interested in that. I don't read the Bible anymore. I don't believe in God."
杰克苏尔博士说：“我在啊，博尔博士朋友告诉我，我现在不再相信这圣经了，我再不再读了。”
El amigo dijo: "Estás hablando grande de nuevo." Yo no creo en Dios. No tengo tiempo para eso. No leo la Biblia.
He said goodbye, Criswell.
叫他说 Criswell 再见了。
Yo, adiós, Criswell.
I hope you enjoy yourself preaching in those little country churches to a few old ladies and old men. Enjoy your life. You'll never see me again.
希望你在乡间小教会里对老太太宣道的时候欣赏的一切，你要再也见不到我了。
Ojalá que te guste la vida predicando a esas ancianitas en mi iglesia pequeña de campo. No te voy a ver de nuevo.
And the great preacher said, "I never saw him again."
这个伟大宣道师说，我再也没有见他面了。
Predicador dijo nunca lo vi de nuevo.
He said he was the son of a preacher.
他说这位人呢是一个宣道士的儿子。
Dijo era hijo de predicador.
He had been raised in a Christian home.
在基督教家庭里面长大。
Creado en hogar cristiano.
He had memorized.Reams of scripture.
背诵了很多经句
Memorizado mucha escritura.
He had gone with me to preach in some of the churches and in the jails, and even on the streets.
并且跟我一同去监狱里面、街头，而且很多的教会里面宣过道
Había ido conmigo a predicar en las calles y aún en la cárcel.
But now he had given up the Bible, and now he had given up God, and.He never went into the ministry as he had planned, and I never saw him again.
但他再也没有去宣道，再也没有像他安排计划那样进入传道事业。我以后再也没见他面。
Y ahora él dejó todo y no entró en el ministerio como ese otro joven había pensado.
Then I closed the book. It's on. You can buy it in the library. It's called "Standing on the Promises," the autobiography of W. A. Criswell, and so.The boy left the coffee shop. The rain had stopped, and Dr. Criswell went sadly to his room.
结果那位男孩子离开了咖啡店，而且风雨住了。结果 Criswell 回到自己的房间。
La lluvia paró, se fue el muchacho y Criswell fue a su cuarto.
And there the story ends. He did not go on.
结果那故事就此结束，没有继续。
Y ahí termina, no continúa.
I would have wanted to say.Why did this boy become like that?
我会要问多一个问题，就说为什么这位男孩子变成这个样子
？A mí me hubiera gustado decir por qué este joven fue así.
That was his best friend at Baylor University, a Southern Baptist school at the time. No longer, they've gone so far into liberalism now that they separated from the Southern Baptist Convention. But why would that boy who went to Baylor with him? Why would he give up the Bible?Give up God and walk away.
我要问这么一个问题：为什么这个男孩子去读这个贝勒大学？当时呢是一个美南基金会附属的一个大学，为什么他会最后离开了，放弃了圣经
？Por qué es que ese joven que fue a la Biblia de la escuela colegio de bíblico con él hubiera dejado todo?
I'll tell you why, young person.
年轻人，我告诉你。
Te digo por qué.
Because he was never saved.Raised in a preacher's home, but never saved.
他一直没有得到转变，一直没有真正在教会里面得到重生。
Creado en el hogar de un predicador, pero nunca salvo.
Said a sinner's prayer, but was never converted.
做了罪人祷告，举手绝食，却没有得到转变。
Dijo la oración del pecador, pero nunca convertido.
And so, he was lost because of the blindness.Of his heart.
这样就是因为他心里面的刚硬，心里面无知，结果迷途了。
Perdido, ciego el corazón.
Ephesians 4:18.
以弗所书四章十八节。
Efesios 4:18 en breve.
Jesus Christ died on the cross to bring you into union with God.
耶稣死在十架上，就是为了把你与神结合在一起。
Jesús murió en la cruz para traerte en unión con Dios.
Another story comes to my mind about Pastor Said.
另一个故事就是萨义牧师
，también pienso de Pastor Said.
Said Aberdini.
Said Aberdini.
I had meant to bring his statement here and read it to you, but I forgot it at home. Maybe I'll read it next week. They put him in a pastor. He went to Iran to help some Christian endeavor that was going on there. They arrested him. They put him in the worst part of a prison.
结果他是一个牧师去到伊朗，出于什么叫传道？结果他们把他抓起来，放进监狱里面最糟糕的一个地方。
Un caballero joven, pastor, fue de ayudar una obra de dignidad y lo arrestaron y lo pusieron en la parte peor de la prisión.
In the worst part of that prison.
在监狱里面最糟糕的一部分。
En la parte peor de esa prisión.
They beat Pastor Aberdini across the back.
结果他们打这个阿伯丁尼牧师的背。
Golpearon Pastor Aberdini a través de la espalda.
They put nails and ran them into the bottoms of his feet.
把钉子钉到他的脚板底下。
Clavos a través de los pies.
They tortured him with all the tortures, many, if not all, the tortures that Pastor Wurmbrandt went through in a communist prison.
就像文布朗牧师在共产党监狱里面一样，结果他们那个伊朗那些监狱里面也这样去折磨阿伯丁尼牧师。
Lo torturaron con todas las torturas quizás de que torturaron a Wurmbrandt de la prisión comunista.
Nobody could speak to him, and the president did not advocate for him or the other men that were in prison. And so he languished there for 4.5 years in that awful, dark Muslim prison.
在这个黑暗的穆斯林监狱里面，他在里面待了4年半， 我们的总统没有为他说一句话，没有人去看望他。
El presidente hizo nada por él, y él estaba ahí en esa prisión oscura musulmán 4 años.
But then, just last week, suddenly, unexpectedly, he and 4 other prisoners were released from that prison.
只有突然间上个礼拜，他和其他4位囚徒呢，被从监狱里放出来了。
La semana pasada, sin esperar, él y los otros fueron soltados de esa prisión.
And I have on my desk in my home office what he wrote, and I was to bring it and read it to you. I left it there. Maybe that's better. I'll tell you what's in the letter.
我本身他有那么一封信，在这出去之后写给大家，公开里面那个秘密，以后我读给大家听。Se
me olvidó la carta, pero déjeme decirte qué dijo.
You see, Pastor Aberdini had been a Muslim.
要知道，阿伯丁尼牧师曾经是个穆斯林教徒。
Pastor Aberdini había sido musulmán.
Had practiced the Muslim religion all of his life before he was converted.
在他信主之前，终生跟随回教、伊斯兰教他们的信仰。
Había practicado la religión musulmán toda su vida antes de ser convertido.
And because the guards in the prison knew that he had been Muslim and had converted to Christianity, they tortured him all the more.
所以他们那些狱卒呢，守监狱那些知道他以前是个回教徒，就更加残忍地折磨他。
Y aunque las guardias, porque los guardias sabían de que había sido musulmán y ahora cristiano, lo torturaban más.
When Pastor Said went in to the prison, he looked like a young man.
Said Aberdini 进监狱的时候是个年轻人的样子。
Cuando Pastor Said entró en esa prisión parecía como un caballero joven.
We see the picture of him with a nicely trimmed beard, a strikingly handsome young man.
看到他的相片，非常漂亮，非常好的这个年轻人。
La barba bien cortada, dice, parecía hermoso.
But when they released him last week, he no longer looked like a young man. His hair is gone. His face is creased and bloated. And in 4 years, they took a young man and turned him into an old man.
结果上周他被放出来的时候，他的相片里看起来不再是一个很帅的年轻人，而是一个老人家，而且一个头发都掉光了，满脸皱纹。
Cuatro años tomaron ese joven de que entró a joven y lo convirtieron a un hombre viejo, calvo, ahí a medio muerto.
And they said, why would you continue to witness and preach for Christ in the prison? The more they tortured you, the more you prayed for them. Why?
结果他们就问这个阿伯丁尼牧师说，为什么你在监狱里面他们折磨的越深，结果你越是为耶稣基督做传福音的事？
¿Por qué oraba de más por ellos, entre más torturado más oraba por ellos?
You can believe in God, and they call him Allah. You can believe in God. They won't torture you.
你可以跟他们说，你也相信真主，他们就不会再折磨你了。
Tú puedes creer en el Dios que ellos llaman Allah y no te van a torturar.
In a sense, you can believe in Jesus as a great prophet, as the Quran teaches.
同一种方式，你可以相信耶稣作为一个《可兰经》里面那个伟大的先知，也可以信他。
Y aún puedes pensar de Jesús como un profeta, como enseña el Corán.
Why do you insist that Jesus is the God-Man who died on the cross for our sins? Just keep that in your own mind and just tell the guards, "I believe in God," and they will leave you alone.
为什么你不去告诉那些守监狱那些人说你相信那个真主阿拉，而且自己内心持守对耶稣的信念，他们就不会折磨你了？
¿Por qué decirle de que Jesús es el hombre Dios? ¿Por qué decir eso? Solamente dile que Allah es Dios.
And Pastor Said said, "I couldn't do it."
萨伊德牧师这样告诉我，办不到。
Pastor Said dijo, "No pude."
I couldn't betray Jesus.
我不能这样去背叛我的主耶稣。
No podía entregar a Jesús.
Because it was Jesus who saved me. It was Jesus who washed my sins away in his blood.
And
it is Jesus who means more to me than life itself.
Yes,
Jesús que significa más que la vida sí mismo.
There is no savior in the Quran.
可兰经里面没有救主。
No hay salvador en el Corán.
Jesus is pictured as a mere prophet.
耶稣不就是里面那个先知？
Dice que solamente Jesús es un profeta.
The Muslims say he did not go to the cross.
穆斯林教徒说他没有上十字架。
Los musulmanes creen que no fue a la cruz.
Go ahead and believe in him.
你相信他吧。
Cree en él.
As a prophet.
作为先知相信。
Solamente como profeta.
No.Jesus Christ died on the cross to bring us into union with God and to pardon our sins and to give us eternal life. And we must not turn away from him, said the pastor, and so say thousands of others who have lost their heads and have lost their lives to ISIS.
牧师，艾伯尼尼牧师这样讲说，耶稣并不仅仅是个先知。他死是为了使我们与神得的和好，其他那些被伊斯兰国烧头降命的那些烈士们也是这样相信。我们不能否认耶稣。
Miles de jóvenes que han dicho no, de que no han negado a Jesús, ISIS le ha quitado la cabeza, y este pastor dijo también no.
The apostle Peter said, "For Christ also hath once suffered for sin, the just him, for the unjust you and me." To bring us to God. Amen. To bring us to God. Yes.
Yes. 使徒彼得这样子就说，因基督也曾一次为罪受死，就是义的耶稣基督代替不义的，就是你们为了引我们到神面前。
Porque también Cristo padeció una sola vez por los pecados, el justo por los injustos, para llevarnos a Dios.
Jesus went through the agony of the cross to take away your alienation by your sin natures and your actual sins and to bring you back into communion with God.
耶稣死在忍受了十字架的痛苦，为了引我们到神面前，为了取消你在自己本性罪恶中间的行为，同时和本性中的罪恶，使你与神和好。
Jesús murió en la cruz para llevarnos a Dios, para quitar nuestros pecados de la naturaleza de pecado.
In order to do that, Christ had to bear our griefs and carry our sorrows on the cross.
为了完成这事，耶稣必须在十字架上担当我们的忧患，背负我们的痛苦。
Para hacer eso, Jesús tuvo que llevar nuestro pecado con él en la cruz.
The prophet said he hath borne our griefs and has carried our sorrows, Isaiah 53:4.
先知这样，他诚然担当了我们的忧患，背负了我们的痛苦，以赛亚书53:4.
Ciertamente llevó él nuestras enfermedades y sufrió nuestros dolores.
As an unconverted person, you are left alone, an unconverted sinner, alone in the world.
作为一个罪人，仍未重生，你在人间是孤独的。
Como persona pecador, tú eres dejado solo, no convertido en el mundo.
And you feel it.
你可以感到这种孤独。
Y tú lo sientes.
You sense that there's something wrong.
你知道自己很不正常。
Tú ves de que hay algo mal.
Young people are the ones most apt to sense their loneliness.
要叫年轻人对这个是最有敏感的。
Los jóvenes están más ahí para ver su soledad.
Their God-forsakenness.
被神所离弃的
Ver que rechazado por Dios.
In a dark and frightening world.
在这黑暗与危机四伏的社会中
En un mundo oscuro que espanta.
Well, I know somebody that's not dark and frightened. I know somebody that left our church or somebody that doesn't believe and they're not frightened.
有些那些人他们离开我们教会知道这社会所谓的不并不是黑暗危机四伏的那个社会他们说
Yo sé de alguien de que se fue de la iglesia de que no está con miedo o espantado.
But there's something wrong with you, Hymers.
但是呢，他们说牧师，你有不正常的地方。
Pero hay algo malo contigo, Hymers.
You are haunted by loneliness, and you are haunted by the specter of Christ.
你总是被这孤独感追逐，而且被这个基督的幽灵追逐。
Está espantado por el pensar de Jesús.
Well, that may be true.
有可能是这样。
Quizás.
And if it is true, I thank God for it.
如果是这样的话,
I thank God for having those feelings, because without them, I would not be preaching to you this morning, and I would not have a home in heaven.
我感谢神，有这样的感受。如果没有的话，我就不会站在这里向你宣道。
我感谢Dios porque si no, yo estaría acá predicando el día con God en el cielo.
One of the tricks people use to escape feeling empty and alone.
那些人要回避自己的那么伎俩手法之一呢
Uno del engaño que la gente usa para no estar solos.
Is to focus on the emptiness of drugs.
就是把那个精神放在这个毒品上
Es enfocarse sobre las drogas.
Or alcohol.
放在酒精上
El alcohol.
Or sexual encounters.
或者色情交往上
Or the sex,
or making money,
或挣钱
or hacer dinero,
or living out your game plan to success,
或者去追求职业成功
or viviendo la vida para el éxito.
And when you have learned to use one of those tricks or more to escape from feeling empty and alone, by the time you have learned to use them, it will be too late for you to be saved.
一旦他们学会了如何压制自己的空虚与孤独感的时候，他们这种伎俩一得到手上，他们信主的这个机会就完全过去了。
Cuando aprendas esos trucos, entonces será demasiado tarde para que seas salvo.
For by then your conscience will be seared with a hot iron.
你的良心完全被热铁烙惯了。
Porque entonces tu conciencia será quemada, quemada.
And will no longer feel like it did when you were a boy, 15.Or 16 years old.
不会像你年轻的时候，十五六岁的时候那种感受的那良心的感受。
Ya no se sentirá como se sintió de 15, 16 años de edad.
When God was calling you.
那时候神会在召唤你的时候。
Cuando Dios te llamaba.
Even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, God gave them over.To a reprobate mind, Romans 1:28.
他们既然故意不认识神，就任凭他们存邪僻的心，就是生错误的心。罗马书一章二十八节。
Como ellos no probaron tener en cuenta a Dios, Dios los entregó a una mente reprobada. Romanos 1:28.
There will come a time when you'll be afraid, or you will be uninterested in coming through the door of a church.
有那么时候会到来的时候，你会很怕走进教会的大门了。
Vendrá un tiempo cuando no tengas miedo y no serás interesado en entrar en una iglesia.
But this morning, while you are still young, while your heart is still fresh, God is speaking to you.
但今天早上，当你还年轻的时候，你的心灵还没有完完全全被烙惯的时候，神在召唤你。
Pero esta mañana mientras que eres joven, Dios te está hablando.
It is through loneliness.It is through feelings of alienation. It is through what the boy that was converted on the Isle of Lewis said. What's the meaning of life?
正是通过这种孤独感，神在召唤你。
You know, you will actually learn to live with that thought that there's no meaning to life. You will learn that, and the devil will teach you. Say, that's right. You can have fun now. That's right, you can be free now. But what about the meaning of life? Don't worry about that. Nobody knows the meaning of life. Go and have fun. And then you will be lost forever.
要记住魔鬼教会你带着这个思念到底人生的意义何在他会告诉你说没有人知道这人生的意义继续生活下去只要你欢乐取乐就可以只要生活下去这样你就永恒中间就迷途失丧
Tú puedes olvidarte de todo esto, puedes olvidar la soledad, que es lo que significa la vida, pero irás al infierno.
The old preachers among Southern Baptists were great.
传统的古代那些古社那些美男基督会宣道，他们非常优秀。
Los predicadores antiguos de los sureños bautistas eran buenos.
We'd drive a long ways to hear one of them.
我们会开车开很远地方去听他们宣道。
Hemos largo camino para escuchar uno de ellos.
The new preachers are exegetes and scribes, but they do not move the heart like the old preachers did.
新一代的宣道士，他们不过就是文士，他们只是解经，却无法打动你的人心。
Los nuevos predicadores son escribas y explican, pero no son buenos.
And so one night when I was 21 years old, I went to hear Dr. R.G. Lee.
这个有那么一天，21岁的时候，我就听R.G. Lee牧师宣道。
Una noche cuando tenía 21 años de edad, fui a escuchar al Dr. R.G. Lee.
One of the greatest preachers the Southern Baptists have ever produced.
美南基督会中间最伟大的宣道士之一。
Uno de los predicadores más grandes que los sureños bautistas hay.
It was held at the Church of the Open Door, which was at 550 South Hope Street, now torn down, now gone.
当时就在这个就是希望南街五百五少来宣道，就是开门教会里面，现在的楼房已经毁掉了。Estaba
en la calle, en la iglesia de la puerta abierta, la calle Hope y Aceis, que ahora ya no está.
And we had heard that Dr. Lee was going to preach that night. Boy, I wasn't going to miss that.
结果一听说李博士会在那边宣道，我一定不能错过这个机会。
Habíamos escuchado que Dr. Lee iba a predicar, yo quería escucharlo.
Dr. McGee was there. He introduced him.
这个麦基博士介绍他宣道
As I walked into the auditorium, I thought, my heavens, every Southern Baptist in Southern California has come here, and some that weren't. Every seat was filled.
结果进去了以后一看，结果没有，就座无虚席，人人在站着。
Pensé que cada bautista en Sur de California ha venido a verlo, cada siento lleno.
I went to the first balcony, every seat was filled.
就要去到上面的楼上，每个座位都已经坐满了。
Fui al primer balcón, todo lleno.
An usher said, I think there's two or three seats left in the third balcony.
这个有那么带座位说，有可能在三楼还有个一两座位。
Okay, dijo que creo que hay dos o tres asientos en el tercer balcón.
So I went to the third balcony.
去到上三楼上。
Fui al tercer balcón.
I looked, but there was only one empty seat.
找来找去就找到一个座位。
Miré solamente un asiento vacío.
Needless to say, I sat down in it real quick.
这个马上坐下去。
Me senté rápido ahí.
And I was listening to the program.
接听他们的节目,
Every seat was filled, to the right, to the left. The program went on, the music went on.
音乐开始了,
todo continuó, predicación, música, todo lleno.
And then I think it was Dr. J. Vernon McGee, because I know he was there, who introduced the speaker. He said, our speaker tonight is the far-famed preacher, Dr. R.G. Lee. From Bellevue Baptist Church in Memphis, Tennessee. He will come and speak in just a moment. And as he said that, the man that I was seated next to stood up and began to walk toward the platform. I had been sitting by the great preacher right by his side without knowing it.
结果麦基博士就是介绍说今天晚上给我们讲到的就是远近闻名的R.G. Lee博士他是从Tennessee过来结果讲完介绍的时候呢我身边的一个人站起来走向讲台我还不知道身边的就是R.G. Lee博士
Cuando él dijo eso de que ahora vendrá ese gran predicador el Dr. Lee entonces el caballero al lado de mí se puso de pie y empezó a caminar al púlpito ese era el Dr. Lee
What a preacher
多么伟大的宣道士
Qué predicador
What a sermon
讲的道很深刻
Qué sermon
It was Mostly, the sermon is called Payday Someday, one of the most famous sermons ever preached.
讲道就是,
Might almost be in the same category as Sinners in the Hands of an Angry God.
讲到就像一个罪人罪一个愤怒之神手中一样，他讲到就是有朝一日就是你要负债的时候，也就是那个开始报仇报仇的时候了。
Predicó pago algún día y eso quizás está igual que a pecadores en la mano de un Dios airado.
And it is said that Dr. R.G. Lee preached that sermon over 1,020 times.
他宣这个道已经1,020次。
Se ha dicho de que predicó eso más de 1,020 veces.
In that story, payday someday means that judgment will come someday.
他讲的这个道就是有朝一日审判一定会临头。
Dice que el juicio vendrá algún día.
And he told right in the middle of the sermon, by the way, if you get the printed copy of the sermon, they've taken these two stories out and destroyed the sermon. Because there are two main illustrations. One is about a girl named Tony Jo Henry, and the other is about a boy that called himself the king of the kangaroo court in New Orleans. In the quarter, the French quarter. They took them out. Fools. What fools. Shakespeare said, what fools. He had Puck say, what fools these mortals be. And sometimes when I see these sermons, they mutilate them by taking out the most important part, I think. What fools these editors be.
常常他们把他们宣的道完完全全改了篡改了。要知道他讲的这个道中有两个例子，讲到这个女孩子一个男孩子，他们这个例子是整个宣道中间的核心，结果现在打印出来的一些文稿呢完全把它删掉。
Los de los libros han quitado parte del sermón el pago algún día y lo han hecho peor. Tienes que buscar la manera antigua.
The first story was about a girl named Tony Jo. In the South, they name a girl sometimes with a strange name, T-O-N-I, Jo, J-O, Henry.
结果第一个故事是 Tony Jo Henry 的故事。
El uno de los cuentos que quitaron era de Tony Joe, de nombre doble como hacen en el sur.
A beautiful girl with long black hair.
很美丽的女孩子，长长的黑头发。
Muchacha bella con pelo largo negro.
She was in the Sunday school class at Dr. R.G. Lee's church. He knew her. He baptized her.
这个女孩子是 R.G. Lee 主日学校里的学生，给她受过洗的。
Estaba en la escuela dominical de Dr. Lee y la había bautizado.
But she left the church.
但最后女孩离开了教会。
Pero se fue de la iglesia.
It's too strict for me, said Tony Jo.
这个 Tony Jo 说，对我来讲，这教会里面纪律太严了。
Dijo, demasiado estricto para mí, dijo Tony Jo.
About 18 by this time.
当时18岁左右。
Ya como 18.
Too many old fogies.
里面太多老人家了。
Demasiado viejos.
Nothing for me there, and so she left.
对我来讲没什么意义了，结果她离开了教会。
Nada para mí ahí, y se fue.
She got a job in a bar.
在酒吧里面找份工作。
Consiguió trabajo en una cantina.
As I recall.
好像就是故事。
And she had boyfriends, and she was drinking, and she was smoking, and she was having a great time.
结果就开始酗酒，开始找男朋友，非常热闹，这是人生火热。
Tomando, fumando, novios, gran tiempo.
But one night, she had two boyfriends. One did not know about the other. One night, they both came together in the bar room. And the one boy grabbed her by the throat and began to choke.
结果两个男朋友呢，那天突然在酒吧里面一同来了，就抓住她喉咙。
Tenía dos novios, y los dos entraron una vez al mismo tiempo.
Tony Jo reached on a table and took a knife and drove the knife with all of her young power into the back of that man and killed him.
结果 Tony Jo Harry 就桌上拿起一把刀子，一直捅到他背后，把他杀了。
Y tomó un cuchillo de la caída y mató a ese joven.
And there was a trial.
结果审判开始了，法庭。
Un tribunal.
This is a long time ago.
很久以前了。
Hace mucho tiempo.
When the courts were much stricter than they are now.
法庭非常严厉。
Cuando las cortes más estrictas que son hoy.
A long time ago in the deep south.
很久以前在美国南方的法庭。
Hace mucho tiempo en el sur.
And so the trial went on.
法庭就是审判继续下去。
Continuó el tribunal.
Dr. Lee came to the trial.
李博士去到的法庭。
And spoke and said, "This was a girl in my Sunday school class."
李博士做见证说，他曾经在我主学校里面学习。
Dr. Lee vino dijo de que ella había sido niña de escuela
elemental. I know her family.
我知家人。
Conozco la familia.
Give her another chance.
再给这个机会。
Dele otra oportunidad.
But the court would not listen.
但法庭不肯。
La corte no escuchó.
They brought in the verdict, guilty.
有罪。
Trajeron ahí en la jueza, dijeron de que era culpable.
And the judge said, "Tony Joe Henry, stand up."
法官说 ，Tony Joe Henry， 请你站起来。
Y dijo, Tony Joe Henry, ponte de pie.
You are assigned to die in the electric chair on such and such a date.
你在某某天，你会在被处死刑，在电椅被处死。
Eres condenada a morir en tal y tal día en el asiento eléctrico.
And Dr. Lee said, the family wept, and I knew I had to go, and I went down there to the prison that day.
结果李博士就说我大家都在落泪家人在落泪我那天去到监狱里
Dijo de que la familia lloró sabía que tenía que ir y fui ese día
And I said to the guards I'm that girl's pastor
我对监狱的守卫说我就是那女孩子的牧师
Le dije a los guardias soy el pastor de esa muchacha
She doesn't need a chaplain Let me go in and be with her
不需要监狱的神啊就牧师我来跟他谈话
No necesita capellán déjame entrar estar con ella
He went into the cell and spent hours with the girl begging her to come to Jesus begging her to trust Jesus
进入这个狱房里边跟他请求他信主请求他得到耶稣的原谅
Entró en la celda pidiendo por horas que viniera Jesús
Too late
太迟了
Demasiado tarde
No he wouldn't forgive me now it's too late
他现在再也不能原谅我了。
No me va a perdonar ahora demasiado tarde.
He couldn't get hold of Jesus.
他无法真正来信靠耶稣。
No pudo agarrar a Jesús.
And so the hour came and they opened the door.
时刻到了，他们打开狱门。
Vieron la hora, abrieron la puerta.
And they ushered her out of her cell.
带着她走出了监狱。
La sacaron de la celda.
Dr. Lee said, I followed her down as the chaplain. Bible in my hand, I followed her down the corridor. I could hear her feet.going down that hall. They opened the door and ushered her in to the chamber where the electric chair sat.
这个我们离开了监狱，我就带着圣经作为一个监狱的一个牧师，跟着他后面走，听着他脚步，一步滴滴答答走进了电椅的那间房间。
Podía oír el sonido de ella caminando. Abrieron la puerta a donde está el asiento eléctrico.
They had her sit down. Her beautiful black hair had been shaved off, and her head was bald.
结果她走进了房间，坐在电椅上捆起来。她的头发的长长黑头发已经被刮光了。她头上必须秃头才能用电椅。
Se sentó ahí. Le habían rasurado el pelo bello negro. Ahora calva se sentó.
They strapped her into the chair,
把她捆在了电椅上
la amarraron al asiento,
put a mask over her face and the electrodes on her head.
这个把那个脸盖起来，头上加上电极
una tela para cubrir la cara y los hierros en la cabeza.
Came out of the chamber and closed the door.
走出了那房间，把门关起来
Salí de ese cuarto y cerraron la puerta.
Dr. Lee said, "I looked through a little window in where she was seated."
李博士就说：“通过小窗户看着他的座位上，看着他脸。
Strapped to the
por la ventana donde estaba.
Strapped to the electric chair.
被捆在了电椅上。
Amarrada a esa silla eléctrica.
And exactly the hour they pulled the switch.
就在准确的时刻，他们接了通了电。
A la hora ahí alaron la palanca.
He said, "I could see her body."
Podía ver los choques en el cuerpo.
And then go limp.
然后
y entonces sin moción.
And then he said a strange thing happened.
但是很奇怪的事发生。
As I looked through,
algo raro pasó.
As I looked through that little porthole,
当我看到这小窗户看着他。
I saw a wisp of smoke come from the top of her head.
看到头上一股白烟升起。
Vi humo subiendo de la cabeza,
and form into a little cloud.
有个小一层云,
siendo una nube pequeña.
As I looked at it, it looked like the face of the devil with a smile on his face. Ha 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 ha! Got you now, Tony Joe! Got you now, Tony Joe!
结果他那个一朵云雾好像一个魔鬼的脸庞一样在那边嘲笑 Tony Joe, 现在你逃不了了，我现在抓住你了，你完了。
Vi a ese humo de pareció como el diablo sonriendo diciendo Ya te agarré, Tony Joe!
I heard the sermon twice. The second time I heard it was in the Long Beach Auditorium.
我听这个宣道两次，第二次是在 Long Beach 上听到。
Long Beach.
And Dr. Lee was then nearly 90 years old when I heard it the second time.
第二次，李博士已经九十来岁了。
Casi 90 años de edad cuando lo escuché la segunda vez.
She's walking down the hall to the electric chair.
走向电椅的行刑室，一步一步。
Caminando al silla eléctrica.
Far down below the auditorium, there was a boxing match going on.
就在那下边，刚好一个拳赛在那打。
Debajo de ese cuarto había estaban boxeando.
一步，一步。
You hear the crowd.
听到那群人在那喝彩。
Se oye los gritos de la gente.
拳赛的喝彩在下边。
I had a lot of hair then, and all of it stood on end.
那时候我还有头发，满就满身毛骨悚然。
Tenía mucho pelo entonces y todo el pelo en la cabeza se puso de, se paró.
That is the reason why a preacher is called. That's the reason why a man goes into the ministry.
这就是为什么一个人走进传道事业，一个宣道士被神所召的目的所在。
Por eso alguien es llamado al ministerio.
It isn't only.An inward calling. It is an outward calling. We see young people. They're going the wrong way. We have had experience. We want to snatch them. We want to snatch them. We don't want the devil to say, Ha ha ha, I got you now. We want you to be saved.
这并不是内心的神对你的召唤而已，仅仅只是内心，还有外边的这个证，各种各样的证据的召唤你。要我们想把这个年轻人从魔鬼的魔掌中间夺回来，不让他在里面能狰狞在里面嘲笑说：“我现在抓住你了。”
No queremos que el diablo te diga de ha, te hemos agarrado. Queremos que seas salvo.
You say that won't happen to me.
你说那不会发生我身上。
Dice eso no pasará a mí.
That's exactly what one boy said to me.
那正是一个年轻人对我这样说的话。
Exactamente lo que un joven me dijo.
Don't try to scare me with your stories. It won't happen to me. I'm quitting the church.
不要用你这个故事来吓我，要吓不住我，我要离开教会了。
No me espante con los cuentos de yo voy a dejar la iglesia.
Just a teenager.
啊，只是个十几岁的孩子而已。
Solamente joven.
He went down to one of the piers. He did it to spite God. At 11 o'clock when we had our service.Sunday morning, he went to a pier, dived into the ocean.
结果有那么年轻人就在我早上十一点礼拜天的时候早上去到那个海边去到那个码头上面一跳跳到水里边。
A las 11 de la mañana el domingo, contra Dios, él se puso en la playa, se tiró del muelle.
Didn't realize that most of the tide had gone out. The water was only that deep. He dove in head first. Crack!
没有意识到当时潮水已经退下去了，这个水只有那么一尺深，结果颈椎折断。
No sabía de que la marea estaba baja y de que el agua así se cayó, se rompió el cuello.
Paralyzed from the neck down at I think 19 years old or 20.
19, 20岁，结果从颈椎下全部瘫痪。
Paralizado de la cuello para abajo, 19, 20.
Lying in the bed at the hospital.
医院里面躺在床上。
Acostado en el hospital.
They said you'll never walk again.
他们说你再也不能行走了。
Dijeron nunca caminarás de nuevo.
And he cursed God.
结果他仍然在那么诅咒神。
Maldijo Dios.
One of our men, I think it was Mr. Griffith, because he often talks about this boy. I'll ask him when he gets. I think it was Mr. Griffith went to see him in the hospital.
结果格里菲斯先生呢去医院里面看望他。
Señor Griffith creo que fue verlo en el hospital.
He said, "You get out of here. I don't want you praying over me."
结果他这么回答说：“你给我滚出去！我不向你们为我祷告。”
Sal de aquí, no quiero que ores por mí.
He laid in that condition for a few years and then he died.
Don't scare
me with those stories, Dr. Hymers. Go ahead.
Hi, 博士, 不要用这个故事啊,
no me espante a mí con esos cuentos, Dr. Hymers.
I could tell you more. We're out of time. I could tell you one story after the other. I could tell you about a big boy. Big man. I mean, a football player.
Puedo decir de un hombre grande, a jugador de fútbol americano.
About 6'3".
6'3".
Como 6'3".
Strong as an ox.
像牛羊健壮的人,
fuerte como un caballo.
And he left the church and he said, let's get Hymers.
结果他们说, 我们离开教, 去找他的麻烦。
Se fue de la iglesia y dijo, ah, molestemos a Hymers.
And his poor little wife, who loved him so much, would do anything he said. He said, go down to the TV station and you tell him that Dr. Hymers is poisoning young people in his church.
结果告诉他的非常爱他的妻子，他妻子情愿做任何事情，他上了电视说谎，说海博士用什么毒品毒他的年轻人。
Y dijo, tú ve a la estación de televisión y dile que Dr. Hymers está envenenando a los jóvenes.
This is more than 30 years ago.
30年前了,
30 años.
So the poor girl, so anxious to please her husband that she was so in love with, went to the television station and said, I know a preacher who's poisoning people in his church.
结果这位女孩子非常爱自己丈夫，为了这个讨好丈夫上了电视台，说我认识一个牧师，他在毒害自己教会里的年轻人，用毒品来。
Ella quería a su esposo y quería complacerlo. Fue a la estación de televisión y dijo, conozco un predicador que envenena a la gente.
Well, this is shortly after Jim Jones, that crazy drug addict Pentecostal that killed those people down in Guyana by giving them Kool-Aid. And oh boy, they wanted, oh, you can tell us about this preacher? Yes, sir. Come on in.
当时刚好是一个金正，这个邪教徒引起那些一群人自杀那个事故不久之后，说告诉我们的事，告诉我。
Eso fue un poco después del loco del carismático de Jim Jones en Guyana que envenenó a la gente tomando Kool-Aid y la estación de televisión dijo, oh, dinos.
They put a shadow over her face so you couldn't see who it was, but I knew the girl. She sang in our choir. She had been my friend.
电视上面用那个光挡住了她的脸庞，好像是没有人认出，但我知道她的声音曾经在我们教会里面唱过歌。
Aunque cubrieron la cara de yo de la que reconocí, había cantado en el coro, había sido amigo mío.
The camera came on.
电视上面出现她镜头。
Entonces vino.
And for 5 nights, I think it was Channel 9,
这个五个晚上,
in the evening news, for 5 nights, that girl told about me trying to poison her.
结果五个晚上,
I've got the tape upstairs.
连续五个晚上，在第九频道里面播，就是这个女孩子说，她怎么样是在教会里面看到了牧师想毒害他们下毒。Cinco
noches ella habló diciendo yo tratando de envenenarla.
A complete lie.
完全彻底的谎。
I told her to take. I told her to take vitamin C. That became poison.
让她吃 vitamin C 好像就是一个毒品一样。
Le dije que tomara vitamina C y eso fue se convirtió en veneno.
That big fellow that was her husband and his friend laughed. Oh, ha, ha, ha. We really got Hymers that time.
结果呢,她丈夫在里面跟朋友一同那么笑,
you know who I'm talking about, don't you? Put your hand up. That's before you came, yeah. And so, they laughed. And they had a great time. And then one day, and they had beautiful children, two or three of them. Then one day, not too many months later, the man noticed a little sore on his nipple.
结果感觉到自己的乳头那里面有点疼。
El hombre se fijó de que estaba un poco doliendo en el pecho.
And it wouldn't go away.
结果一直不好。
No se iba.
He went to the doctor.
去看医生。
Fue el doctor.
The doctor said we need to take a biopsy.
结果要你们就是切片检查，看怎么回事。
Doctor dijo tenemos que cortar un pedacito para estudiarlo.
Took a biopsy.
结果切片检查之后,
le quitaron un poquito.
And he looked that boy in the face and he said, you have cancer of the breast, very rare, 0.5%, or maybe around that. You have breast cancer, and it's all through you. There's nothing we can do.
这个盯着看着这个人眼睛说，你这个男人有一个乳腺癌，对，而且这个癌已经扩散到全身都是了，我们没法医治。Doctor
le dijo, tienes cáncer del pecho, algo muy raro para los hombres, pero tienes cáncer del pecho, está todo en el cuerpo, vas a morir, hay nada que podemos hacer por ti.
Did God do that to him?
是神这样做的吗？
Dios le hizo eso.
I don't know.
不知道。
No sé.
I don't know.
不知道。 No sé.
Others have done worse things than that and have not been punished. But I do know this.
其他做了更糟糕的事却没有受到惩罚，但我知道一点。
Otros han hecho peor y no han sido castigados, pero sí sé esto.
God could have stopped that cancer and he didn't do it.
神可以阻止这个癌症，但却没有办法。Dios
pudo haber parado ese cáncer y no lo hizo.
They said he looked like a skeleton before he died.
人说他临死前好像一个皮包骨头的一个骨头匠。Dijeron
parecía como esqueleto antes de morir.
It was for young people like him, and I would have gone to the hospital, but I was afraid to. I would have prayed for him, but I was afraid to because he was saying that I was trying to murder people.
所以他说我要想去杀害人的那么一个人啊，起诉这样讲，所以我没有去医院。
Deseaba ir al hospital para visitarlo, pero él estaba diciendo que yo quería matar la gente.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows but Jesus. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Glory, hallelujah. I just one story out of dozens I could tell you. And we have seen their lives go down.
我们看到那些人的谎言一个一个都沉了，都完全沉默下去。
Young people for whom Jesus died.
年轻人为你们耶稣死了。
Nadie sabe el dolor de Cristo, pero jóvenes, Jesús por cual murió.
For whom Jesus suffered.
为你们年轻人耶稣受了苦。
Ustedes por quien Jesús sufrió.
When he cried, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? These words are specially speak to you while you're young.
对你们年轻人，尤其耶稣这样呼喊道：我的神，我的神，为什么离弃我？
The Son of God suffered separation from God the Father to atone for your separation from Him.
El
Hijo de Dios sufrió de esa separación para pagar, expiar por tu separación de Él.
You traveled far from God and Christ paid the penalty for your sin.
你远离了神，基督却为你付出了沉重的代价。
Tú has ido lejos de Dios y a Jesús pagó el castigo.
You forgot about God, but Christ paid the penalty for your sin.
是你遗忘了神，基督却为你的罪付出了代价。
A ti se te olvidó de Dios, pero Jesús pagó el castigo de tu pecado.
You missed church, you did sinful things, but Christ paid the penalty for your sin on the cross.
你犯了罪，一周一周错过了教会，但基督为你付出了代价。
No fuiste de la iglesia diciendo cosas terribles, pero Jesús pagó ese precio por tu pecado en la cruz.
You came to church, but only mouthed the words, never thinking of God.
你来到教会，心口不一，丝毫没有去思考神、想念神。
Veniste a la iglesia, pero solamente dijiste la palabra, no pensaste de Dios.
But Christ paid the penalty for your sin on the cross.
但基督却为你在十字架上付出了代价。
Pero Jesús pagó el precio de tu pecado sobre la cruz.
Christ paid the penalty for your godlessness when he himself became godless in your place. My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? He paid the penalty for atheists and unbelievers and paid the penalty for your godlessness when he cried that God had forsaken him. Punished for your sin.
因为你不信神，结果基督在十字架上被神离弃，代替你忍受了一切的惩罚。
Todo sin Dios, él se hizo sin Dios. Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
And so at last, after the scourging, after the nails, came the worst punishment of all.
结果在一切的鞭打之后，最严重的、最可恶的那个惩罚落他头上。
Después de la suerte, después de los clavos, vino el castigo peor de todos.
God forsakes his son and turns away into the darkness.
结果最严厉的就是圣父离弃了自己的圣子，离弃在黑暗之中。
Dios deja a su hijo de y volte a la oscuridad.
And Christ, the Son of God, bears your sin alone upon the cross.
神的儿子基督独自一人在十字架上担待了你的罪恶。
Jesús, el hijo de Dios, paga por tus pecados solo en la cruz.
My God, why hast thou forsaken me?
我的神，我的神，为什么离弃我？
Dios mío, ¿por qué me has desamparado?
Nailed naked to the accursed wood, exposed to death and heaven above, a spectacle of wounds and blood, a sad display of injured love. Hark how his dreadful cries affright affected angels while they view.His friends forsook him in the night, and now his God forsakes him too. You forsook God, and Jesus paid for your sin by being forsaken by God himself.
你离弃了神，结果耶稣代替你承担了神的这惩罚，神离弃了他的儿子。
Tú abandonaste a Dios y Jesús pagó por tus pecados al ser desamparado por Dios.
In your place.
代替你,
en tu lugar.
Alone.
单独一人,
solo.
Separated from the Father.
与父神隔阂,
separado de Dios el Padre.
Whom he loved with all his heart.
父神是全心的爱他的, 却
离弃, amaba con todo su corazón.
Those are just a few thoughts from this verse so deep that Luther could not understand it.
就从这些,
fully could not understand it.Understand it fully.
极深的这么一节经文中间，连路德无法彻底理解的，就我有这么一些思念。
Eso de este verso de que a Lutero no pudo entender completamente.
I pray that you will come by faith and trust Jesus and receive Him and be washed clean from your sin by His eternal blood.
祈求，我祈求你能够靠信念来信靠耶稣基督他的儿子，靠他的宝血洗净你一生的罪恶。
Oro que vengas a Jesús por la fe y seas lavado de tus pecados por la sangre eterna de él.
Stand together, please.
一同站起来。
Every eye closed.
大家闭起眼睛。
Cada ojo cerrado.
If you would like to see Dr. Kagan or myself or John Samuel about one of us will see you.About being saved, would you walk to the back of the room right now? And Dr. Kagan will take you to the inquiry room. I want to know how to be saved, and I want to be saved now. Go to the back of the room, please.
你说我希望现在就得救，或者希望了解如何得救，请你到后边去看，跟博士带你们去。
Si quieres hablar con nosotros de cómo ser salvo, ve al fondo del cuarto ahora.
Well, if you're watching this sermon, you can go right. Just open up the door and go right through.If you're watching this sermon on YouTube or on our website, thank you for watching.
通过 YouTube, 通过视频观看的朋友，感谢大家。
Si está mirando en YouTube o si está en internet, gracias por mirar.
And I'll be coming back on in just a moment with a blue shirt on and explaining to you how to be saved.
一会儿我回来换件衣服。
A little bit more about it.
继续解释一下你如何能得救的事儿。
Regresaré un momento de, con la camisa azul te diré cómo ser salvo.
So keep watching.
继续观看下去。
Sigue mirando.
And whatever else you do, get into a good church where the Bible is preached and where they have a Sunday morning and Sunday evening service.
无论你怎么样安排什么事情，千万要进入一个宣扬圣经、信仰圣经的教会，最好找一间有礼拜天晚上的教会。
Ve a una iglesia buena, creyente bíblica, donde la Biblia se predica cada domingo por la mañana y cada domingo por la noche.
And you say, Dr. Hymers.
你说海博士。
This is Dr. Hymers.
I love these hard, old-fashioned sermons like Dr. Criswell and Dr. R.G. Lee preached. And I love the way you preach in the Baptist Tabernacle. And I know the sermons are going all over the world by video.In three languages, in 33 languages, to the whole world in the manuscript form.
你说我很喜欢 Chris Ware 或者是 R.G. Lee 博士他们那样古典的传统的宣道方式喜欢你们所讲的做这个事工而且知道我们有三十三种语言的传文稿传遍世界
Dice me gusta la manera antigua de estilo antiguo de predicar que estás haciendo y que van en tres idiomas a través del mundo
And you say is there a way I can help you
你说有没有我能够帮助的地方
Dice me manera que te podrá ayudar
Indeed there is
确实有
Sí hay
We want to add more languages, but we can't do it because we have to pay a small amount to the missionaries on the field around the world that translate the sermons, and it costs a lot of money. If you could help us with a monthly gift, it will help us to put more languages on our website and do more work of spreading these gospel sermons.
我们希望再加多一些语言在三三种语言之外呢但是呢很多我们是力不从心了我们要付一些酬金给天帮我们做翻译的朋友如果你能够有益帮助请你们可以
Nosotros nos gustaría de que nos ayudes para agregar más idiomas.
A young man in Florida sent us $20. I beg your pardon. Young man in Florida sent us $200 last week.
上个礼拜呢，有位佛罗里达年轻人送了200块钱给我们，感谢他。
Joven de la Florida envió $200 la semana pasada.
A man in Tokyo, Japan, sent us $200 last month.
上个月呢，从这个日本的一位朋友送了200块钱。
Caballero de Tokyo, Japón, nos mandó $200 el mes pasado.
Perhaps you're on a limited income and you could only give $50 a month.
有可能你这个收入很有限，每月能捐献50。
Quizás solamente 50 al mes puedes.
Whatever you can do, if you feel so moved, will really help this ministry. Every penny of it goes to the ministry. None of it is kept in the church.
若神圣灵在推动你，要知道每分钱都能花在我们的传福音的上面。
Si puedes, a todo lo que envías será dado y a todo irá a este ministerio. Nada se queda en la
iglesia. But I promise you that every penny you send will be used for ministry.And it's tax deductible because you give it to the church, and the church is tax deductible.
而且我向你保证，就是你们捐献的每一分钱都是花在我们传道事业上面，而且可以作为除税用。
Todo el dinero que tú darás para esto irá para esto, y nada se quedará en la iglesia.
If you keep watching this tape to the end, I will come back on and explain to you what we're doing, what our goal is, and how you can give money to help us.
若你继续观看到我们这个视频的结束的时候，就会告诉你如何做捐献了。
Sigue mirando y yo te diré cómo nos puedes ayudar.
Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you for watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar este mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你、督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas, muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那一天非常简单
Cuando sí fui salvo fue una cosa muy simple
I simply came to Jesus and trusted him and he saved me and washed me clean with his blood
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督相信了他用他呢用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽
Simplemente vine a Jesús confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved the day I was saved
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again.That Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个空虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在十字架上，更没有在我们心中。圣灵在我们心中，但是圣经重重复复讲到耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你, 他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day, but Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners.
要这样,
and he loves you.
神呢, 每一天都生那些罪人的气, 因为为他们犯的罪, 但是耶稣基督来到人间, 他为了就是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Even though he was angry with sin, he loved the world and sent his only begotten son that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐到赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16.
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su Hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta, ¿cómo es que vienes a Jesús?
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，但是结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读A.W. Tozer博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫Tozer博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个Tozer博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后，去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Dr. Tozer corrió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个20世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and his blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下，请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅，这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Inclina tus rodillas y ven a Jesús, él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all he requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, he said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音6章这里边讲，耶稣这样，到我这里来，我绝不会离弃他们。所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活，结果转向耶稣，靠信仰信靠他，这就是他所需要一切了。
Ese camino viene, no lo rechazaré, dijo de breve en el Evangelio de Juan.
And then if you do come to Christ, I pray that you will get in to a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open. There's no more important advice that I could give you. Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
如果可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church.And be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una de las mejores maneras de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte de que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道我们这是通过网站各种各样的十几种语言，而且我们越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Tus sermones van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website.80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的那些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos escucha de esa son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world.In places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道，很多的牧师当他们自己根本就没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多的第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站什么逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda a pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países tercer mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago. But 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world.In 1/3 of the world,
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等，那么西方世界传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature."
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去，向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方的传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们达不到我们这些西方传教士那个他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo como 1 billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way They are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, "Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job."
第二次世界大战开始的时候，文斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成它。
Al principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo.
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word, on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那些佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos palabra por palabra a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que donde los misioneros pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这些本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道，我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能保证每个月来拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每个月呢能够赞助些50块钱，如果不可能的话25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面1/3地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si nos pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen, and often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que, por favor, ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union, and see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money.By credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票。一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些啊，寄给我们这个地址。同时，也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以呢做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de crédito de PayPal o Western Union, pero ojalá mándalo en dinero dólares.Pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.